greatest 60 seconds in golf equipment. It's something we've done for the last couple of years with Budget Golf. We are at their warehouse. And what you've seen is a lucky THPer get a chance with a golf cart to run through here for 60 seconds and take anything they want. This place is enormous. Well, this year it's coming back for 2019, but we've made some changes. In years past, two participants went on a scavenger hunt and we'd have things labeled like, you must find a Cleveland wedge, and they'd be hidden throughout and they'd have to fill up an entire staff bag full of these items that we had put together on a list. Well, this year we're making it more like a game show. Two participants are still gonna come out, but the preliminary round, rather than a scavenger hunt, is going to be game show-like. Each will be armed with either a bag or a shopping cart, and they will have an allotted amount of time to come through the warehouse and fill up their cart. And the person with the most retail value in that cart is actually the winner and gets to go on and do the final sweep. So if you're in an aisle like this one, which is second from the door for those paying attention at home, you may come across and you see these New Balance shoes and you say, oh, that's probably $99, $149, something like that. Or you see an older Ping G driver, you may run to grab that. But if you look on this side, you see title of 718, AP3s, AP2s, TMBs, Callaway Golf X-Forged, Callaway Golf Epic Irons, TaylorMade M3, M4 drivers. You may say, well, you know, you don't want to be on that side. You want to be on this side, because the person out of the two of the THPers that are here with the most retail value is going to be win the actual sweep, where they get to go and fill up their shopping cart, 60 seconds, anything they want to grab, and they get to keep it.